Did you know breast cancer kills more than 41,000 people every year in the U.S.?
That's 113 people every day.
That's unacceptable.
African-American women die from breast cancer nearly 41% more than Caucasian women.
That's unacceptable.
Nearly 250,000 men and women in the U.S.
will be diagnosed with breast cancer this year.
That's unacceptable.
Breast cancer is the leading cause of all cancer deaths for Hispanic women.
Breast cancer is unacceptable.
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 Help us save lives.
Together with Susan G. Komen, we're committed to reducing U.S. breast cancer deaths by half.
And we're going to do it by 2026.
Support Susan G. Komen. Join our fight. Save lives. Visit komen.org/unacceptable.
Failure is unacceptable.